Hello and welcome back. I think I know what I'm doing. I need to do the gym. But first, I think I want to go back to the Pokemon Center and learn a new move for Eevee. So, what do I need? I need to open up the gateway so I can easily go back and forth. So, well, let me just run around, pick up some stuff, and then get that done first. Right, now there's a back way into one of these buildings. It's just there. So I'll go do that. Right, rare candy. Save that for later. But I think there is something at the top of here. I think in the old games it used to be a Eevee, I think. But I don't know what's in this version. Well, it's like Mr. Know-It-All. What is it? Oh, play rough. Is that a good... Let's have a look. TMs. So I've got a headbutt. Play rough. Who can learn that? Mewcat. So... It's pretty good for 90. Yeah, I teach it to Mew. Get rid of Pound. Right, so that is a... Is it a fairy move or... Yeah, okay, fairy move. Right, that's fine. Right, it's just... This dude tells me that he knows everything in the world. I didn't need to know. I'll have to find that for myself. Right, now how do I get a drink for the guards? It's got to be in this town. I'll check around the front, I think. I've also got to do the Team Rocket Lair. That's in this town. Oh man, that's massive. That's a Poliwrath, I think. Yes. It's huge. Interesting. Oh yes, I can buy, here, there's Brock here. I can buy, stones here so I can evolve some Pokemon. If I can get a Thunderstone, I can evolve my Pikachu into a Raichu. That might help. Yeah, I wonder why he's here. I think this gym is run by those girls, I think. Yeah, well. Okay, crunchies. Alright, so I've got the tea. Tea is used to on the guards. So I can get past. Yeah, and he also mentions it. Okay. Right, so I'll go in here. Is there anything in here that I should pick up? It's always good to talk to all these people. You never know what you can get from them. Okay, so get nothing from her. I don't need to talk to Pokemon. Actually, comes to think of it, if I did put my Charmeleon in my Pokeball. No, I don't want that. Save. This one. Well, I want to take my Charmeleon back out. Yes. Has it leveled up? How much? Oh, is that it? Oh, okay. Never mind. Didn't do that much walking, really. Okay, yeah, I've walked around, but then I sat down and just started shaking my Pokeball. Okay, so enjoy playing very much. I can't tell. I mean, the ball just lights up sometimes. It will do it once, and then it will vibrate a bit quickly, and then I guess that's when it's enjoyed playing. Right, so Charmeleon's got some experience. It's nearly ready to level up. So I think before I finish this one, I'll put another Pokemon in the Pokeball and then walk around tomorrow. See what I get. Okay, so nothing here. Is there anything down here? Nope. Right. Watch this. This is the developing room for this game. I just want to see if any of them will give me anything. I know I have to come back here at some point when I've filled in my Pokédex. It's always been like that in the games. Why, he just likes the girls in the game. Right. Ah, okay. So I've got that. So then my next thing to do is to I'll do Team Rocket. Get a few levels on my Pokemon. Then do the gym. But should I get the thing now or wait? What Pokemon do they usually have? I think they have Zubats and Golbats, I think. So it might be best if I keep with the Budzibuzz for the time being. I love this area. Hang on. Oh, I see, on the break. Yeah, so there's a poster I need to find, which usually has a Team Rocket member in front of it. And there he is, okay. Go fight him. Get by the cave. I can kick his teeth, oh no. I still got my Mew in front. I tried to play rough. pretty good. Crunch, but it won't work because my bond with my Pokemon is too powerful. Oh, we've got 10 of these. Okay. Right, that'll do. So, the button is on that poster. But what I'll do, I'll put Eevee back in front. Because I should be able to get through this pretty quick with Eevee. Right, so is it... Okay, it's over here. Now, do I need a coin case to play these arcades? Or maybe you can't even play these arcades. What about I say? I came down the stairs, that's how I got here. Well, what you got? Coffee. Let's go with Buzzy Buzz. Paralyze it. Okay. And bite. I should get a water Pokemon level up. I think I'll get my Krabby out. What was it? Rattata, wasn't it? Okay, so. Double kick it in its teeth. Oh, one kick. Another one. Double kick. Right. I'm going to need to swap out a Pokemon. Who do I get rid of? Amble. Start off, where is it? There it is. Let's check what moves it has. If it's got bubble, it's fine. Or some water attack. Yeah, so bubble beam. Harden. Bicycle. Whoops. What was that? 55. And bubble beam. 65. Speed. Okay. So for the moment, because I haven't got any of the water type Pokemon, I'm going to have to bring him out. So, who's our swapping with? Pidgeotto is good for fighting. But so far, I think the only reason why I've got Pidgeotto was so I can learn fly. But so far, it seems that Eevee's been able to use all these HM moves. So, I can choose what kind of Pokemon I want. Right, well, can't be Eevee, because Eevee's already there. Mew, that's a super rare Pokemon. You can't have a Mew. Pidgeotto is going to help with the grass gym. So will Charmeleon. I think it's going to have to be Victory Bell. Victory Bell. It's got to be, because I mean it's grass, so it's going to have no effect really. So is Pikachu. I don't think electric's good against grass. But it is level 30, so is 32. Gotta have electric Pokemon. I'm gonna have to swap out this for the time being. Right, Krabby we have to do. Right, okay. Item under the table. Can't go that way. Go down here. I'm here to beat Team Rocket. I'm gonna see it for fun. Let's try that. Oh, give me a present. Team Rocket set. Oh, okay. I'm gonna put that on now. I need to look the part. So bag. Clothing. Has Eevee got a set? Yes. Close Team Rocket. Switch to Merchy. Hats. Eevee cap. Oh no, Team Rocket. That's pretty good, I like that. That's good. Whoops. Pants. Bag. We're now part of Team Rocket. Shame it doesn't work as a disguise. Just walk past all these people. Go back. Buzzy buzz. This is flying. Flying poison. Oh, come on. Swift. Bite. What's in it? Five ultra balls. Let's go down level. Let's fight you. And it's dark that it's weak against, so I'm alright. You can flinch. Yes. Bite it again. So you should. And bugger off. Okay, I want to go this one. So go around. Nugget, I can sell that. This awakening. this way? Rest. Now, does that put me to sleep? I think it does. If so, that'd be good for Snorlax. Or someone. I have to think. I want to go this one. Then this way. This way. I think there's got to be an item over here. Yeah. Let's see what this item is. PP up. That would be good for... I don't know. If I got a good move, that only has less PP. It's this one. Then we'll go top one. And I'm there. Well, no, I can't use that yet. I need the elevator key. Another grunt. Voltorb. Mew would be good for this. I'm gonna headbutt it. That's good. Can you get shinies in this game? You should be able to. I'm sure you can get shinies in all versions. What a happy potion. I'll fight you in a minute. Let's see what you've got. Ekans. It's just poison, I think, so I'm just gonna headbutt it. Ah, what? Keep fighting. I'm gonna headbutt this. A bit stronger. Yeah. Poison jab. No poison. Okay, good. Buzzy buzz. Did my Charmeleon level? I can't remember now. Right. So that's this area done. So let's go back. Just got to remember that this way is to the elevator. There's an item there. Oh, Team Rocket. So if these are grunts that wear black, what are James and Jesse? Because I'm sure they weren't that great. Is there a lower rank than Grunt? Probably not. Right, 36. Right. Dark Pulse. Okay, I think that's a... It's either a dark move or ghost move. Ugh, I'm gonna talk to you. Okay, God, spec. Shame I can't use this for healing. I thought that'd be like a healing thing, but guess not. Oh, another puzzle. Anything up here? Mew, get out my way. Okay, revive. Right. Anything here? Tail's not waggling. Nope. Let's go this way. Guess there's an item there. X speed. Rare candy? I need to go back round again. I want to go down. Anything around here? Nope. Team Rocket. Okay, double kick that thing in the face. I'm sure that's gotta make you flinch or something. I know it makes you attack first, but it's not that good. Oh, Tor. Yes, I'll change to Mew. Super effective. Well, Mew's nearly ready to level up. Downstairs. Put a few items over here. Potion. And the PP up. And just grab that off the seal. Nope. Well, I didn't see it didn't work. I know it doesn't work. Grind. What is Grimer? He's poison, isn't he? But I'm not sure if he's weak against anything. Well, Headbutt did it. Well, because it crit. Well, so he's got an elevator key. Oh, he took it. tossed it up there. Right, so I can see like a little grid path up there, so I'm guessing I have to go there. Chair. Yes. Okay, so Eevee's gonna get it for me. Okay, control Eevee. So you're going to sell that thing. You sell its skull. Right, okay. Good on you. Down? Yes. Good on you, Eevee. Bit too close, Eevee. I like it. Oh dear, okay. Alright, so I got an elevator key. I now need to make my way back to the second floor, is it? I've got to do all this again. Again. Yep. Right, to the bell. I need to go to the basement 4th floor. Elixir. Okay. I'm sure it's gonna be another dual battle. So who should I put in second? Don't wanna put Krabby, he's still too weak. Pikachu? Pidgeotto. I'll put Charmeleon in. I'm just gonna kill up Eevee a bit. There we go. to rescue Kubo. Yeah, it's gonna be a 2-on-2 battle. I'm surprised they didn't use their Meowth. And they evolve. Okay, so I'm gonna. I think I'll get rid of Weezing first, because he's got more of a chance to poison, I think. Dragon. Okay. Well, it's paralyzed. There, won't work. Toxic. And I'm poisoned. Damn. Come shake it off. Not lucky enough for that. I'm gonna bite. Dragon Rage again. Oh, come on. Oh, I'm already poisoned. Oh, that's strong. Oh, it's a crit. Right, come on, Eevee, shake it off. So, Poise Buzz. Whoops, wrong one. It's alright. Ember. Yeah, I'm pretty strong. But he's paralyzed. Oh, glare. Oh, my Eevee's in trouble. I'm going to need to headbutt. I'm jumping rage. Something new. Nope. PGC 33. New 33. Good. Oh, spy wave. I think I'll get rid of amnesia. Yeah, it's only special defense. Stop. It's normal, but what's this? 65. And it can cause to flinch. 65. 55. Yeah. I'll just give it to that. To heal up my Eevee. Right, bag. Antidote. And heal up Charmeleon. ocean on Eevee. No more potions. Oops. Oh dear. I'm gonna have to fight this person first. Right. I'm part of Team Rocket, that's why I am. Okay, let's see what you got. Easy. So I will paralyze it, then headbutt. Sludge bomb. Okay, poison. Oh. Right, headbutt. That's not good. Good bomb, it's gonna destroy my Eevee. Another budgie buzz, I think. Poison. Yes. Pikachu should be fine with this. Bolt. That was a crit. Okay. How lies it? Oh. That quince is a bit tough. That's Thunderbolt. Got to heal up again now. Bag. Medicines again. Antidote. I can do full heal. Oh. But never mind. And on Pikachu. More potions. One more. Right, safe. Give me the Cubone back. Yes. What Pokemon does he have? Okay. Right, double kick it. Damn it. Slash. Okay, another double kick. Oh, wow. I'm gonna have to stick with Eevee. And double kick it again. That's not good. I would do Krabby. I'd do Mew. No. Do you survive? Okay, good. Let's try... super effective. Try another spider wave. Here, give me that cubo. And the goggles. Oh, I can cast myself a Haunter now. Or Ghastly. Oh, we will. Okay, so I've got two more things that I can do. What am I doing for time? Okay. Get myself out of here, heal up. Yes, what is it? Well, okay, so this is... So I can fire around, is it? Yeah, okay, secret technique. Yeah, this teaches you my Eevee. Sky Dash. Right. Okay, so my next thing I'm going to do is... Yeah, I need to heal you up. So, let's... fly to... this one. That's weird. Right, heal up. Learn that fire one. What? What's that? Okay, psychic move. Don't want to learn that yet. What's the other one? Mighty Bad. Is that dark? Yeah, it's dark. Well, I want to learn the fire move. Learn over this. Heal up. Okay, I can go back. Now, but wait, wasn't there something? I want to go it's not that one. I can't remember where it was. This one. Cause I think one of the professor's assistants has an item for me if I collected 30 or so Pokemon. Have a quick look. Yeah, I know. Flowers. And maybe I might get another chance to get a Chansey. I'm lucky enough. I don't want Drowsies. Those are Drowsies. Was that? Yeah. Well, go in, I think. Nope. Right. Yes. I'll keep it a go. Oops, wrong one. So similarly. How do I judge? Okay, stats. Amazing stats. Oh, okay, that's good. Okay, so it pretty much tells me that if the Pokemon's good or not. What was that? I'm just hoping I might come across a chancy round here. Maybe not. I'll be so lucky. Nah, it's not happening, is it? Okay, never mind. Right, to the gym. Oh, it's got me a present. Beach glass. Where you got that from? You know, ain't no beach. Right. I need to go back. This way. Do some gym. It's down this way, is it? Where's that bush? Here. I'm ready for this. It's full of stuff. I'm sure it says it's full of girls in the older ones. Ah, well. Oh, what are you stopping me for? A cute Pokemon. I've got a Mew, a Pikachu, and an Eevee. Mew. You should be surprised I got a Mew. Grass is good against ground, I think. I'm just gonna see if maybe Mew's dig attack will be good against grass, but I doubt it. I'll stick with Eevee for now. Burn things. Just down. No, you're just too weak. Okay, who's next? Can I down this way? That leads me out. Down here. burn everything. Yeah, I'm too strong for this. Two more of it. Oh, slightly stronger than Oddish. Yes, I should be using my other Pokemon, but why do that when you got one very strong Pokemon that can go against anyone? Well, it's always good to have backup. Just in case your main one doesn't do so well. Yes. Up we go. I don't want to go right. That's the gym leader. So what I'll do is I'll do this gym and then save it. Then on the next one I'll have to go back to the tower, do the Cubone quest. Then after that, go to next gym. Now I'm sure this move burns, but that's if they live long enough. Getting all this money. I'm saving up because I know that there are items out there that's gonna cost me a lot. I'm guessing it's the maybe Pokemon clothes. These will cost a bomb. What was it? Oh. Alright, let's burn it. Tangela. Oh, it's fine. Mega Drain. That's gonna be a bugger. Running out of PP. I have to use an elixir by the time I get to the gym leader. Next. What else is good? Is poison good against grass? I think it is. I had one of those. No, I used the wrong one. That's alright. Nope, just headbutt it again. Headbutt seems to be alright. When did he evolve? I say it's around about 35, 36 maybe. Get Charizard. Yes, me. Well, I want to go this way, I think. This way? Right, okay, I'm there. So what I'll do is get some medicines. I need the 10, yes. There we go. That should be fine. But I'll save it. Just in case my Pokemon doesn't up to scratch. Right, there we go. There's alright. Fair sleep. Yeah, we'll see about that. Burn it. Oh, it's strong. Oh, sleep powder. No. I need to get rid of him now. Something didn't put me to sleep. Can't be doing with it. Oh, what are you doing? It's bad. Well, that should be enough to end it. 4. Good. One shot. Good. I think it's one of the weakest Pokemon she's got. And I've done it. Using just one Pokemon. Give me my badge. Ooh, Mega Dream. That'd be good for my victory bell. And there we have it. I've done that gym. Now I'm just gonna. What should I do? I'm gonna save it. First, I'm gonna put one of these Pokemon in my Pokeball. Who's up next? I can't remember. So, I think what I'll do is I need to level up my Krabby a bit. So I think Krabby will have to do. Oh, and before I forget, I'll see if I can get the stone. So I can evolve my Pikachu. Right. So I'll go to that tall building. Let's have a look. Oh, I talked to these people some other time. I just want to see if I can get a Thunderstone. Right, do you have it? Nope. You have moves, and don't want moves. You have items. Switch. You don't have anything for me. Oh, give me something. Helping hand. Guess that's all right when you're doing duels. One more. Got here. Do you have stones? Yes. So I'll get the Thunderstone, give that to the Pikachu, and we'll end with that. So I think where did that go? That went into my power up pocket. So Ice Thunder. Well, I know my Eevee's capable, I doubt it will let me use it. So I'm just going to use it on Pikachu. Thunder punch. Hang on, what's my stats? My attack, is it better than my special attack? Just slightly. Cause I'm sure a thunder punch is a physical one. Yes. And it does 75. Thunder does 90. I don't know. Oh, whatever. I'm swapping it. Oh, there we have it. I've got a Raichu, I've got 4 badges, I now just need to go back to Lavender Town. High five. That's new. Okay. Oh, it sneezed. I can do this all day. Right. So with that, thank you for watching, and I will see you all next time.